Well, Bill, you told me the other day that the Texan doesn't like to be upside down too long. Why is that?
Well, it's a carbureted engine. It just has to be adjusted just right for it to work. That's why it kind of parks when it goes through holes.
And rolls it over from inverted to inverted. Depending on whose history books you read, over 15,000 Texans were built between 1939 and 1945.